go explore a museum!
Don't let it slide, baby, diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better not take.
Hey, dragons. It's a nice, cold, rainy day here in Mississippi, which doesn't happen that often. But we are at the Mississippi Museum of Art now, and I'm going to take you on a virtual field trip. We're going to walk through this museum, and I want to point out a bunch of really cool artwork. And I just want to show you some things that I really like, and I'm going to show you a lot of photographs, a lot of little videos. But what I want you to do with that is, after you just enjoy watching the video, I want you to go back, select one piece that you really like, and I want you to post a description of that piece. You might be saying, Mr. Blaylock, are we going to keep talking about the elements of art? Well, in this case, that's not your assignment. Your assignment will be to discuss the subject. So I'm going to explain that further in a few minutes. So I just want you to think about that. I want you to explain why you like an artwork based on the subject. And I'm going to tell you that in just a few minutes, what it means. So here we are inside the museum. And here's a painting that I've selected that I want to talk about, the subject. The name of this painting is Kudzu by Carol Clore. It really caught my attention because the first thing I noticed when I looked over here was this big sort of landscape with the patches of green, but right in the middle, or actually off to the center a little bit, we have the focal point, this little girl. And so it made me think, you know, I wanted to come over here and see what sort of story this painting is telling. Kudzu is a plant that grows over things in the summer, and it kind of covers over anything that's there. And so you could know that it's the summertime. Just for me, you know, in my experiences, this kudzu grows over in the summertime. So that's the first thing that I'm thinking about. The second thing is this girl, she appears very happy as she's walking down the street. Why is she walking down the street? I don't really know, but it makes me curious. It's something that makes me want to stand here and look at this artwork and think about it a little bit more. And it's all because of the subject. So I think that's very interesting. That's why I like it. I think it's a little bit mysterious. I want to know more about the girl. So it's something that really stands out to me as far as an interesting subject in a painting.
Miles of barbed wire. I use a cobra snake for a necktie. I got a brand new house on the roadside, made from rattlesnake hide. I got a brand new chimney made on top, made out of a human skull. Now come on, take a little walk with me, Arlene, and tell me, who do you love? 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 Tombstone hand and a graveyard mine. Just 22 and I don't mind dying. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? I rode around the town, use a rattlesnake whip. Take it easy, Arlie, don't give me no lip. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Wagon flew, hit a bump and somebody screamed. You should have heard just what I seen. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do my hand. She says, ooh, wee, boy, you know I understand. Who do you love, honey? Who do you love? Who do you love?
All right, there you have it. I showed you some really cool artwork in this museum. And here's how I want you to use the video. After you watch everything, go back. You might have to just pause on the artwork that you like. Also, the title cards are the ones that follow the artwork that you like. So it goes artwork, title card. That way you can pause it and you can know what materials were used to make it, and you know the artist's name and when it was made. So use the video, pause it, find out what you like. Then you want to post your description of your favorite one as your assignment discussing the subject. So look forward to seeing from you. Oh.